How to switch a livery on your aircraft in X.11. First, open the X.11 app. Now that your X.plane app is open, go to new flight. Now look at all your aircraft. Now this is the part where you change it. For instance, if I choose the Cirrus Vision F50, I'm gonna click on it and customize. Now you go to this right here. You gotta click it, and these are your liveries. So look, you can change your liveries like this. Now let's test out the plane. So this is gonna work. Just let this load for some time. It's gonna work. This is just loading right now. It's gonna show the aircraft in a minute. It's still loading, but trust me, this is gonna work. All right, this is loading. I hear the sound now. You should too. Okay, get this a minute to load the scenery. Now, just go shift and 8. Shift and 8. So when I press that, I see my red livery. I know my X-plane is working kind of slow, but still, do you see the red elevator? Look, you see the livery now? I have the livery. I changed the livery and it worked.